be briefed on it when you reach it, but, it's just a, laser cannon on an oil rig. Not sure why he couldn't just drive past it, but oh well, we had to destroy it. Anyways, if you're on your first playthrough, you better bring some, cruise missiles. This thing has got a lot of HP. You'll see it's firing out mirrors. I have no idea what purpose they serve. I've been killing them all the time, and it doesn't seem to change anything. It just looks really cool when they die. In short, if you want to avoid this the, legitimate way, you just keep driving forwards, and when it fires, you either go really fast forwards with the, forward booster, or reverse halt. However, if you want to be really cheap, both modes, you can just drive backwards, it'll never hit you. Yes, you can drive backwards, it'll never hit you. But, I'm here to show you how to do it the normal way, I guess. Don't worry about the mirrors, I'm just shooting them because they're really cool and they explode. I'm not sure how much it does, but I'm pretty sure it will kill or almost kill your ship if you're in your first playthrough, so you better repair if you get hit. If you're gonna use your explosive missiles, make sure to aim for the center, ignore the struts, because the main HP is at the center, so if you hit the center, you're pretty much gonna damage all the struts with splash damage. Main cannons won't do very much against this building, so use them if you run out of ammo on everything else, but don't use them as your main weapon to try and kill this. It's gonna take quite a while. It takes quite a while with super weapons. I've actually just decided to use my pulse gun because this thing will not die. Shoot support down, all it does is reveal the center bar they can shoot at. It doesn't actually like kill it outright. It's the supporting structure. It still stands without its four struts, so no idea what it's doing.
Beginning repairs. Arming weapons. Full speed ahead.
Also, if you need any health or anything, there's plenty of fleet around to kill. Just kill the fleet and keep going. Get away with firing torpedoes at it.
Weapon.
I just did. That was just stupid for me. Driving under a laser cannon. To be honest, I think I'm pretty lucky in this part, where I managed to outrun it and drive it forwards.
Super weapon destroyed!